As a result of the outbreak, your city or entire region may be endangered by a lethal agent. If conditions at your location make this a possibility, you need to consider staying in place until the threat has subsided or blown over. The following steps will ensure that your home will serve as a biological or chemical safe haven. Select an inner room on an upstairs floor with the least number of windows and doors. Choose a large room with access to a bathroom and a telephone. Avoid using rooms with window air conditioners, as these are more difficult to seal.